earlier this week, I asked her to do me a favor, and she goes, "Anything you want, my love. You're the one here in the hospital." And I said, "Well, marry me." And she goes, "Well, sure, if you can get it arranged, yeah, I'll marry you here in the hospital." So she probably didn't think I could do it. But guess what? With the help of Northwestern Hospital and my little angel Mara, wherever she is, we moved mountains this week to get this done in just a couple of days.
I talked about it, but I certainly didn't think I would end up getting married at Northwestern. But I guess it's apropos because when we met, my one sister is ill. She's a kidney transplant patient that's not with us today because of it. And our first dates were in the hospital. Him and I used to tell him, "You don't have to be there," but he never left my side.
In my eyes, this is even more special because we get to share it with people that we love. And, you know, in a matter of 2 days, that we're happy. You guys are here. This is such a blessing to us.
I think I married the most giving man I could ever have found. And if this gave him energy and his thoughts was on this instead of surgery, and that'll help him recover, well, what else can I do? I'll do anything. He moved the heavens and earth to make this happen, and I'll move the heavens and earth to get him back to himself after the surgery.